first movement of Schubert's Death and the Maiden from written in 1824, and then we'll play a two-movement work by a composer by the name of Dina Forgerati, and those are called two pop songs. And we paired these pieces because the main theme of Death and the Maiden appears throughout the pop songs in this really interesting way. Oh, I should have added, the pop songs are from 2015, and so I hope you enjoy listening to these two pieces in conversation. I'm sure you'll be able to pick up the theme. Yeah, so thanks for coming.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.